not gone anywhere.
We are
disarticulating people anyhow.
Like that messenger you car, then disarticulate driver.
Our car, our son, our phone, everything. They are treating us anyhow.
Disarticulating people anyhow. We should be transported. We should be captured now. This is the problem. Every single deportation, they leave Nigeria today.
Nigerians are aware. Government is aware.
We are conducting ourselves. The IG has spoken to us the way we conduct ourselves. We are not entering that office.
This is not South Africa. This is Nigeria.
This is Nigeria.
We are conducting ourselves.
We are following the IG. We are activating because we are working for this with your own car.
Can you imagine?
I don't want to tell you.
Somebody is recording us. Let them record and disactivate everybody.
Yes. Disactivate all the drivers. They are ready. We have order up to work with rubbish classified. Rubbish boats.
If I let them close the office in Abuja, we don't need them any longer.
Simple. Watch very well. You see how multiple drivers gather one particular. All what we need them to do is make a big deal.
Ross, our president and airport is very illegal this morning. See, this one is illegal.